We will really do something very special with our commonly shared values, because we have a lot of commonly shared values, maybe full shared values. I'm running to be president of all Americans. That's everybody. And whether you vote for me or you don't vote for me, I really want to be your greatest champion, and I will be your champion, whether you vote for me or not. My opponent calls those who don't support her deplorables. You've been hearing that. Deplorables. You're not deplorable. Oh, no way. Not this group. No way. I call those who don't support me American citizens, whether they like me or don't like me, and I will fight to change their minds and to earn their respect and to earn their vote. I'm running to represent Haitian Americans and African Americans and Asian Americans and everyone who lawfully resides in our borders. We're going to take care of people. We're going to take care of our people.